Jenny Hinch, who is known for following the ranges of Carl Rittenhager.